favor, somebody say favor.
Favor.
Say it again, favor.
Favor.
Lord, be with you. Take your Bible and go with me now to Deuteronomy chapter 14. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here on Sunday morning. Thank you for getting up, coming to the house of the Lord. God is a good God. Deuteronomy chapter 11. Are you there? Deuteronomy chapter 11. I have a wonderful word from the Lord for you right here. Deuteronomy chapter 11. If you have it, say amen. Verse number 12. God says, I'm going to give you a land which the Lord thy God cares for. The eyes of the Lord thy God are always upon. From the beginning of the year, even until the what? End of the year. Somebody say, all year long.
All year long.
Say it again, all year long.
All year long.
Say it again, all year long.
All year long.
All year long. The Lord will bless your life. Then go forward to Deuteronomy chapter 14. What he says about the tithe, he says in verse chapter 14, verse 22, thou shalt truly tithe all the increase of the field of the seed that the field bringeth forth year by year. Somebody say year by year.
Year by year.
So here's how it works. Year by year, all year long. God's gonna bless your life. Do I have anybody here to know what I'm talking about? Year by year. What? All year long. Somebody say all year long. You don't have to worry about your mortgage. You don't have to worry about your rent. You don't have to worry about paying your bills. Stand on the word. Year by year. Somebody say year by year. All year long. God's going to take care of my money. Say it again. Year by year. All year long. God's going to take care of my money. Oh, say it again. Say year by year.
All year long.
God's going to take care of my money. Oh, help me choir. Year by year.
All year long.
God's going to take care of your money. So you got to get in your mind. It's never about money. It's about the blessing.
Amen.
It's about the cycle of God's blessing.
That's right.
Year by
year.
And then it's going to happen when? All year. What you're doing in your mind is it's not issue of time. I should come forward this morning and give everybody an envelope. Everybody gets something. Everybody gets something to activate the anointing of prosperity, to activate the anointing of blessing, to activate the anointing of faith. Somebody say, year by year.
All year long.
All year long. God's going to bless my money. Say it again. Year by year.
Year by year.
All year long.
All year long.
God's going to bless my money. Now, God can't bless your money if you mess it up. See, don't mess up the money. Somebody say, don't mess up the money.
Don't mess up the money.
See, God will bless his people, but the first thing they do is they go buy a brand new car. Somebody say amen. That car, you got to pay the payment, which is going to be today at least $350. Then you got to pay the insurance.
That's right.
Then you got to put gas in it.
Uh-huh.
And then because you're going to ride.
Yeah.
Somebody say amen.
Yeah.
When you get some money, sit on it. Pay your tithe. And then watch how God will bless you. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
The word of the Lord to you and your money today, year by year.
Year by year.
All year long.
All year long.
God's going to bless my money.
God's going to bless my money.
Open your mouth and say, year by year.
Year by year.
All year long.
All year long.
God's going to bless my money.
God's going to bless my money.
But don't mess up the money. Tell your neighbor, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't mess up the money. We have a rule in our marriage. I don't care how bad my wife is. Don't go out spending and mess up the money. That's the rule. Am I right about it? Don't mess up the money. I don't care how bad I get. I'm just so mad. I'm going to go downtown and buy me a boat. No, don't mess up the money. Tell your baby, don't mess up the money. Don't mess up the money. Money comes in cycles. Money comes in seasons. Money comes in times in your life. You gotta know those times. If you are a single mom raising kids, the toughest time for you is in August, sometimes July, August, maybe in September, because all the kids go back to school. You gotta buy kid clothes, you gotta buy other things, you gotta pay football fees. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
And so you gotta know the cycle.